love another crack at the world champion. And look at Miura here, cutting the hips in, and now she's on top.
Now she's going to try to take the left arm of Teo, shove it into her arm, but that wasn't there. She goes right into an arm triangle. And Ayaka Miura has a nasty squeeze.
She's going to
triangle right there.
Trying to soften up Tiffany a little more. And Tiffany continues to defend here, Dragon. Not fazed by the power in the hands of Miura. Stiff jab to the jaw. Nicely done from Tiffany. And an outside leg kick. Now tenderizing that lead by Miura. Big left hook, straight right hand. Smack back on the kisser. And Miura does a quick count of her teeth. This is beautiful work from Tiffany Teo. This is Teo on song. This is Teo with the combination work. And Miura has no answer at the moment. Oh, these knees from Tiffany Teo, what punishment. She is putting on Miura in the second round. Miura shoots in for a low Sakuraba-style single leg. And Teo's gonna knee her and gonna strike her. There are the hammer fist strikes with the world champion Chong Jin Nan circle side. Teo sends a very strong message. Referee Olivia Cost says no more. Tiffany Teo defeats Ayaka Miura and derails the Miura hype train. Good three-punch combination. Stinging punches there from Janet. Eats a short right hand from Stamford next. Janet wants to get inside the phone booth here. Cracking leg kicks from both women. Nice right hand there. Step two with it from Stamp. Then goes downstairs. No talk though on the fly kick. High kick there from Janet. Outside leg kick from Stamp. Janet goes upstairs. Janet around getting nice one with the upper left hook game. There's a head kick from the American. And again, Stamp goes back to that guy. There's another one from Stamp. Make it three in a row from the champion. You can see the welts now, and a slight shade of colour on the lead side. Janet Todd, who rips away to that little section again. She'll go for the headache maker. Try and loop the shin around the back of the neck. See if she can catch Stamp Fairtex. See if she can drop the champion. And Stamp backs her off. Big right hand. Janet comes forward. Stamp fires the right. There's the leg kick. The company smack bang on the kisser with that right hand. Swinging wildly with the right hand there. Stamp Fairtex comes forward and goes after that lead leg. That damaged lead leg of Janet Todd. And again, Stamp Fairtex plows in. There's the overhand right from Stamp. And Janet backs off. The champion coming on strong. 25 seconds remaining. Here comes Stamp Fairtex. No body, no head.
Points with those leg kicks, but Janet's starting to have success.
Here comes Janet. Janet Todd, straight line punches down the center. And Stamp answers back. Goes again to that lead five. The high kick. The final high kick.
New one Super Series at the weight kickboxing world champion, Janet Todd.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.